Learn how to assess and migrate web apps to Azure with Azure Migrate in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. I have an older ASP.NET Forms application running locally that I want to move to the cloud. Let's do that with Azure Migrate. We'll start in the Azure portal. Here I can search for Azure Migrate, and there it is. And now create it. Here it is. This is the landing page of Azure Migrate. There are lots of options to migrate assets to the cloud. And I want to use the Assess and Migrate Web Apps one. Here we go. That takes us to the Migrate to Azure App Service page. From here, I can move my existing app to an Azure App Service web app, which is basically a web server as a service. You can provide a public URL to scan if you have one. I don't because my app runs locally. So I will download the Migration Assistant. This tool runs on Windows and requires IIS 7 or newer to run. Let's download and install it. I'll skip ahead to when it's done. Before we begin migrating, I want to show you my app that runs locally. This is just a simple ASP.NET Forms application, which runs on .NET Framework 4. As you can see, it runs on localhost. All right. Let's go to the Migration Assistant. The tool checks for websites that run in the local IIS, which are these ones. I'll pick this one, as this is my ASP.NET Forms app. Alright, next. It will now assess the site to see if it can be migrated to Azure. Let's take a look. There are no errors, which is good. And just one warning about application settings. I'll ignore that, as I don't want to migrate settings to Azure. Okay, we're good to go. Next. Now I need to log in to Azure. To do that, I need to log in with a device code on this website. So enter the code. Okay. And now log in with my account. And that's it. Go back to the tool and we are logged in. All right. In this screen, we can configure the app service web app that will be created for us. This will run our app in Azure. Let's see. I'll pick an existing resource group, like this. And I need to fill in a name for the web app. This will be the name of the website in Azure. Alright, and location, I'll leave that as is. And also, I'll skip the database setup, as my app doesn't use a database. But if it did, I could set up a database from here and use another tool to migrate the database over. Okay, that's it. Migrate. It will now create the App Service web app in Azure and move my app in there. I'll skip ahead to when it is done. Here we go. The migration was a success. Let's go to the website. And here it is, running in Azure, on an Azure URL. It was very easy to assess an existing app and move it to Azure with the Migration Assistant tool. There are a lot more Azure Migrate tools and services that can help you move all sorts of resources to Azure. Go and check them out.